focus, you fuck. Jesus. I don't think the screen's even coming on anymore, but the Game Boy is. I don't see anything on the screen either. No Pikachus. The thrilling sequel. It's only halfway. I think what's going on, because if I switch it all the way on, it comes on. I think what's going on is the screen is getting power but no signal. Because the DMG isn't actually on, just the power supply. So I'm betting if we were to power it through the 5-volt cart bus, we would get the same thing, but I'm not willing to sacrifice my DMG that way just in case something goes wrong. But I don't think it's a low power issue. I think it's the lights are on but nobody's home issue.